And can you believe it? I'm still a motherfucking optimist. After all the times I've seen it fall to shit. But I'm still smiling, so people like to call me optimistic. Well, if I'm so goddamn optimistic, then why do I want to call it quits? 2, 3.